Hello students, I am Kadam Kes from AGM College, Karar. In previous lecture, we have studied introduction, types of sentences, statement, truth value of a statement, example, simple statements, compound statement, connectives and its symbol. We know that conjunction, disjunction, implication and double implication are logical connectives. We study these connectives step by step. In each connective, we see definition, its example and truth table. So start now. First connective is conjunction. This sign is used as symbol and is used as connectives. Definition of conjunction is, if two simple statements are combining using the connective and, then it is called as a conjunction. If two simple statements are connected by the connective and, then it is a conjunction. In other words, if P and Q are two simple statements, then P and Q is called as conjunction. It is denoted by this symbol and read as P conjunction Q or P and Q. The conjunction P and Q may be written as P and Q or Q and P. Let us see an example to understand the truth table of conjunction. Let statement P is 5 plus 3 equal to 8 and statement Q is sin square theta plus cos square theta equal to 1. Step first, 5 plus 3 equal to 8 and sin square theta plus cos square theta equal to 1. Here, 5 plus 3 equal to 8 is true statement and sin square theta plus cos square theta equal to 1 is true statement, then their conjunction is true. Next step, 5 plus 3 equal to 8 and sin square theta plus cos square theta not equal to 1. Here, 5 plus 3 equal to 8 is true statement and sin square theta plus cos square theta not equal to 1 is false statement, then their conjunction is false. Next step, 5 plus 3 not equal to 8 and sin square theta plus cos square theta equal to 1. Here 5 plus 3 not equal to 8 is true statement and a false statement, and sin square theta plus cos square theta equal to 1 is a true statement, then their conjunction is false. Next step, 5 plus 3 not equal to 8 and sin square theta plus cos square theta not equal to 1. Here 5 plus 3 not equal to 8 is false statement and sin square theta plus cos square theta not equal to 1 is false statement, then their conjunction is false. Next example, let statement P is 2 plus 3 less than 6 and statement Q is A plus B bracket square equal to A square plus 2AB plus B square, then their conjunction is 2 plus 3 less than 6 and A plus B bracket square equal to A square plus 2AB plus B square. Now let us see truth table of conjunction. There are three columns. First column is statement P, second column is statement Q, and third column is P conjunction Q. All possibilities are there. First possibility is both statements are true. Second possibility is first statement is true, second is false. Third is first statement is false, second statement is true. and fourth is both statements are false. In conjunction, if both statements are true, then their conjunction is true, otherwise false. Therefore, TTT, TFF, FTF, FFF. The conjunction P and Q is said to be true if and only if both P and Q are true. Next logical connective, disjunction. This sign is used as symbol and or is used as connective. Definition of conjunction is if two simple statements are combining using the connective or, then it is called as a disjunction. In other words, if P, Q are two statements, then P or Q is called as disjunction. It is denoted by this symbol and it is read as P disjunction Q or P or Q. The disjunction P or Q is said to be false if and only if both P and Q are false. Let us see an example to understand the truth table of disjunction. Let statement P is 4 into 2 equal to 8 and statement Q is sin square theta plus cos square theta equal to 1. First step is 4 into 2 equal to 8 or sin square theta plus cos square theta equal to 1. Here 4 into 2 equal to 8 is true statement and sin square theta plus cos square theta equal to 1 is true statement. True or true, then their disjunction is true. Second step, 4 into 2 equal to 8 or sin square theta plus cos square theta not equal to 1. Here this statement is true and sin square theta plus cos square theta not equal to 1 is false statement, then their disjunction is true. Next, 4 into 2 not equal to 8 or sin square theta plus cos square theta equal to 1. Here 4 into 2 not equal to 8 is false statement. Sin square theta plus cos square theta equal to 1 is true statement. Therefore, false or true, their disjunction is true. And last step, 4 into 2 not equal to 8 or sin square theta plus cos square theta not equal to 1. 4 into 2 not equal to 8 is false statement. Sin square theta plus cos square theta not equal to 1 is false statement. False or false is equivalent to false. That means disjunction is false. In disjunction is true in all cases except both statements are false. Next example, let statement P is, I will watch the cricket match on TV, and statement Q is, I will go to the Wankhede stadium. Then their disjunction is, I will watch the cricket match on TV or go to the Wankhede stadium. Now let us see truth table for disjunction. P statement, Q statement, P or Q statement. Both statements are true. First statement is true, second statement is false. First statement is false, second statement is true. And both statements are false. We know that in disjunction is true in all cases except both statements are false. And therefore, TTT, TFT, FTT, FFF. नेक्स्ट लॉजिकल कनेक्टिव इज इम्प्लीकेशन और कंडीशनल. दिस साइन इज यूज एज अ सिंबल एंड इफ देन इज यूज एज अ कनेक्टिव. डेफिनेशन ऑफ इम्प्लीकेशन इज इफ टू सिंपल स्टेटमेंट्स आर कंबाइनिंग यूजिंग द कनेक्टिव इफ देन then it is called as implication or conditional. In other words, P and Q are two statements, then if P then Q is called as conditional. It is denoted by this symbol or this symbol and read as P condition implies Q or if P then Q. Example, let statement P is 3 plus 5 equal to 8 and statement Q is 9 is an integer. Then their implication is if 3 plus 5 equal to 8, then 9 is an integer. Let us see an example to understand the truth table of implication. Example is, let statement P is 3 plus 5 equal to 8 and statement Q is 9 is an integer. Step first, if 3 plus 5 equal to 8, then 9 is an integer. Here 3 plus 5 equal to 8 is true statement and 9 is an integer is true statement. If T then T, then their implication is T. Next step, if 3 plus 5 equal to 8, then 9 is not an integer. Here 3 plus 5 equal to 8 is true statement and 9 is not an integer is false statement. If T then F, then their implication is false. Third step, if 3 plus 5 not equal to 8, then 9 is an integer. Here this statement is false, this statement is true. If false then T, then their implication is T. And last statement, if 3 plus 5 not equal to 8, then 9 is not an integer. Here this statement is false, this statement is false. Then if false, then their implication is true. In P implies Q, P is called antecedent or hypothesis and Q is called consequent or conclusion. P is called antecedent, Q is called conclusion. Now let us see truth table of implication. First column is P, second column is statement Q and P implication Q. We know that in implication, if first statement is true and second statement is false, then their implication is false, otherwise implication true. All possible cases T, TF, here first statement is true and second statement is false, then their implication is false. Next, FTT, FFT. The statement P implies Q is true in all cases except when P is true and Q is false. Note, the following are also conditional statement P implication Q's. That means P implies Q is equivalent to P is sufficient for Q, Q is necessary for P, P implies Q, Q follows from P, and last P only if Q. Let us see an example of an MSTCET. which of the following is not equivalent to P implies Q? This question is asked in 2019. Its options are as below. First, P only if Q. Second, Q is necessary for P. Third option, Q only if P. And last option, P is sufficient for Q. And correct answer is C. Next logical connective is double implication or biconditional. This sign are used for symbol, and if and only if is a connective. Definition of double implication is if two simple statements are combining by using the connective if and only if, then it is called as double implication or biconditional. In other words, if P, Q are two statements, then P if and only if Q is called as biconditional. It is denoted by this symbol or this symbol and read as P biconditional Q or P if and only if Q. Next example, let statement P is Hari is rich and statement Q is Hari owns a car. Their double implication is Hari is rich if and only if he owns a car. Let us see an example to create a truth table. Let statement P is 3 points are collinear. Statement Q is 3 points lie on a line. First step is 3 points are collinear if and only if they lie on a line. Here first statement is true and second statement is true. True if and only if true, then their double implication is true. Second step, 3 points are collinear if and only if they do not lie on a line. Here first statement is true and second statement is false, then their double implication is false. Third step, 3 points are not collinear if and only if they lie on a line. First statement, 3 points are not collinear, false statement. They lie on a line, true statement. Therefore, their double implication is false. And last step, 3 points are not collinear if and only if they do not lie on a line. Here, both statements are false, then their double implication is true. In double implication is true if both the statements having same truth value. Next truth table. Both statements are true. First statement is true. Second statement false. First statement is false. Second is true. Both statements are false. We know that in double implication, truth value of double implication is true when both statements are having same truth value, otherwise false. Therefore, T, 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 F, 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 T, F, 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 F. The statement P double implies Q is true only when P and Q have same truth value. And last logical connective is negation. Not is used as a connective. Definition of negation is for any given statement P, there is another statement which is defined to be true when P is false and false when P is true. It's called the negation of P and is denoted by this symbol. That means if P statement is true, then negation P statement is false. And if P statement is false, then negation P statement is true. Example, let statement P is 2 is a root of the equation x square plus 3x plus 2 equal to 0. Then negation P is a statement 2 is not a root of the equation x square plus 3x plus 2 equal to 0. Truth table of negation is P statement negation P. If P statement is true, then negation P is false. If P statement is false, then negation P is true. Note, negation of a statement is the statement itself. That is, negation of negation P equivalent to P. Please remember the conjunction, disjunction, implication and double implication table. TT, TF, FT, FV. In conjunction, both statements are true, then their conjunction is true, otherwise false. In disjunction, both statements are false, then their disjunction is false, otherwise true. In implication, first statement is true, second statement is false, then their implication is false, otherwise true. And in double implication, both statements have same truth value, then their double implication is true, otherwise false. Exercise first, example second. Write the following compound statement symbolically. First example is Nagpur is in Maharashtra and Chennai is in Tamil Nadu. P statement is Nagpur is in Maharashtra. Q statement is Chennai is in Tamil Nadu. These two statements P and Q are connected by the connective and therefore their symbolic form is P conjunction Q or P and Q. Next example. In angle, the angle is right angle if and only if it is of measure 90 degree. Here, P statement is the angle is a right angle. And Q statement is the angle is of measure 90 degree. These two statements P and Q connected by the connective if and only if. If and only if means double implication. Therefore, the symbolic form of this statement is P double implies Q. Next example. Angle is neither acute nor obtuse. This statement can be written as angle is not acute and it is not obtuse. Therefore, these two statements are connected by the connective and. Let P statement, angle is acute. Therefore, negation P statement is, angle is not acute. Q statement is, angle is obtuse. Negation Q statement is, angle is not obtuse. Then symbolic form is, negation P and negation Q. Or this example can also be written as let P statement upon lihu shakto angle is not acute, Q statement lihu shakto angle is not obtuse. Therefore symbolic form is P and Q yatakno. Next example. If triangle ABC is right angled at B, then measure of angle A plus measure of angle B equal to 90 degree. Here first P statement is triangle ABC is right angled at B. And statement Q is measure of angle A plus measure of angle B equal to 90 degree. P and Q statements, P, Q statements are connected by the connective if then. Then their symbolic form is P implies Q. Next example, write the truth value of the following. First example, 4 is odd or 1 is prime. P statement is 4 is odd and Q statement is 1 is prime. We know that 4 is odd is false statement and 1 is prime is false statement. Therefore, here OR connective is used. Therefore, symbolic form is P or Q or P disjunction Q. Truth value of P is false. Okay, and truth value of Q is false. Hence, truth value of P or Q is logically equivalent to F or F. And we know that in disjunction, both statements are false, then their disjunction is false. Next example, 64 is a perfect square and 46 is a prime number. Here P statement is 64 is a perfect square and Q statement is 46 is a prime number. These two statements are connected by the connective and, therefore symbolic form is P and Q. That means P conjunction Q. Here 64 is a perfect square is true statement and 46 is a prime number is false statement. And therefore truth value of P and Q is logically equivalent to T and Q. And we know that in conjunction, both statements are true, then their conjunction is true, otherwise false. And therefore, T and F is equivalent to F. Next example, it is not true that 5 minus 3i is a real number. Let P statement, 5 minus 3i is a real number. Okay? Therefore, the symbolic form is negation P. Truth value of P statement here, truth value of 5 minus 3i is a real number. Truth value of this statement is false and therefore truth value of negation P is negation T equivalent to F. Negation T equivalent to, negation F equivalent to T, sorry. The next example, if 3 into 5 equal to 8, then 3 plus 5 equal to 15. Let P statement is 3 into 5 equal to 8 and Q statement is 3 plus 5 equal to 15. Symbolic form is P implies Q. 3 into 5 equal to 8 is false statement and 3 plus 5 equal to 15 is false statement. Therefore, truth value of P implies Q equivalent to F implies F equivalent to T. Let us see an example of an MHTCET. Let P statement is Ram is lucky, Q statement Ram works hard and R statement Ram gets job. Then the compound statement, if Ram is lucky and works hard, then he will get a job is. First option is P and Q implies R. Second option is negation P and Q implies R. Third option is P or Q implies R. And last, negation of P or Q implies R. Here, if then, in this statement, first connective is if then. And in here, Ram is lucky and work hard. And is connective is used. If into bracket, Ram is lucky and work hard, bracket complete. Ram is lucky and work hard means P conjunction Q. P conjunction Q is in A option. Then implication, he will get a job R. Therefore, answer is A. Thank you.